What's inside a mystery mix vending machine at a rest stop in Ohio? Well, we're going to get a dollar and quarters and find out. So I put my money in. First turn, we got a blue capsule here. Now, anything can be in these things, so it is not clear what you can get. Then in the first one, we got a ring with no gem, which was kind of strange, so I bent it with my mind. And in the second one, we got a moon-shaped necklace.